Hi Ryan, it's Eleni from Londonderry Dodge. Just going to give you a quick video on the 2014 Dodge Journey RT all-wheel drive. This one is in the bright silver color. You can see here you're getting the chrome grille and the fog lamps. I'll just try to open up the hood. Here is the 3.6 liter engine that I was talking about on the phone. This is really good with fuel economy. It's a V6, so it gives you that speed that you need. And this is a top rated engine the last couple of years, top 10. This one is equipped with the 19 inch aluminum wheels. Come around to the front here, you see you get the power windows and locks. And you get the nice leather trim doors here too, with the white accent stitching. Leather heated seats. The driver is power seated. Again, you see that nice white stitching here too. Come inside of the front here, you got the leather wrapped steering wheel with the audio controls in the back here. You get your cruise control, you get the voice recognition and Bluetooth, and your instrument cluster here. And then to start this vehicle, you just press on the brake and this button here, and it starts it up for you. So it is the proximity keyless entry. You also get the remote car starter and security alarm as featured here on the key fob. Here is the 8.4 touchscreen. It's the 8.4 inch, sorry. This comes equipped with AM, FM and Sirius satellite radio, free for a year subscription. You get the dual climate automatic air conditioning and heat. You also get the CD player there too, and a SD card slot. Here you have the universal garage door opener. Here you can put your sunglasses up here. You also have the conversational mirror, so that you can talk to people in the back seat as well. Come around to the back here. Leather seats here too. And these do fold forward at a 40-60 split. Put this down. This comes down, and then you also have the cup holders as well. This is your trunk space here, so you do get the privacy screen, which does roll back. Your trunk space here, spare tire and jack are underneath. You also get, it's equipped with a flashlight as well. We can't see it underneath there, but that's where it is. You got the roof racks, chrome roof racks. On both sides in the back seat here, you'll have these in storage bins underneath here. These do come out, so if you have ice in it or something, you can take these out and wash it out. So it's on both sides of the back seat here. So if you have any questions regarding this vehicle, Ryan, please give me a call at the dealership, and I'll also be following up with you shortly. Thanks again for your inquiry, and we'll talk to you soon.